It feels worse here somehow. This must be the place.
Since I was a young man, I've lost the grit for it. Whatever else is here, hatred persists. Strong enough to attune the Soul Stone. Creat yon dan tnis beri dis tom hiklimon. Damn it! What's wrong with it?
I'm not ready yet.
Come on. Come on, you old fool. What's wrong with it? Why will... Oh, no. This is worse than I thought. It must have been damaged when Yorin... Astaroth.
Do you know how to repair it?
We'll need rare materials. Quicksilver to start. And tools. Alchemical tools. There's a village near here. We'll see if they have what we need. Meet me there when you can.
I need time to prepare that. I'm not ready yet.
Saw smoke coming out of the tower this morning.
She's been gone for so long. You don't think... Is she back?
I'll say it once more. Whatever it is you're looking for, we don't have.
The town doesn't seem to have anything that we need.
We're a village in the middle of a swamp.
There must be something. I can feel the magic in this swamp, and where there is magic, there are users of magic.
If a witch is what you want, go to the tower then. Fire's lit, she's home.
Sounds as though we go to meet a witch of the swamp. Be on guard.
Now you mind yourself, Senna. Witches are about again.
Thaisa? You're the witch in the tower?
Horadrim, I thought you journeyed to the keep.
Yes, well...
And why would I help you?
Well, we all want Elias dead.
We do. But fixing the Soul Stone... That is about Lilith, and she does not concern me.
I don't need much. Just Quicksilver and the tools you have there.
Such small asks rarely remain so. Surely you must know this. But you did help me survive Andaril's summoning. So, my tools are yours. You will have to go to Valtha for Quicksilver, though. Find her, and she will give you what you need.
Aisa has unknowingly sent you to your death. In the end, she will see the foolishness of her pursuit of Elias. And she will know that Lilith is our future.
Place the purified quicksilver in that bowl on the table.
And how was my sister?
Valtha chose Lilith over your friendship. Elias convinced her to join him.
That can't be. She would have known not to trust Elias.
It wasn't Elias that seduced her, but Lilith. She found her ideals convincing.
Valtha was my teacher. She guided me when I first began my service. This is...
difficult to believe, I know. I've seen my allies throw their lot in with Lilith. People I thought were stronger than that. But that is why we must press on and mend the stone so no one else will fall to her lies. Twice. Let the quicksilver mix some of it into the pot. Or is it three times? Give it another turn. The sulfur. Grind it in the mortar. Working.
Speak to me outside. He is not up to the task.
What can we do?
I suspect he no longer trusts himself. We cannot erase all his doubt, but his most recent grief, his son, there is a way. He won't enjoy it, though.
Why help him? You could simply leave us to our fates.
Everyone needs a reminder every now and then that you can defeat danger. You only have to try. Haradrim, come here.
What? Why?
I want to take you somewhere. A place of old power in this swamp. I think it will do you some good.
Nothing left for me to do. Can't you see that? Let me return.
Do you feel that? The swamp's magic is more potent here.
Valtha brought me to this place when I was younger. Here, you can face your demons, whether they be fear or grief.
Who is... No. No, I've had enough of this.
And what will you do instead, Nothing in this swamp is free, Haradrim. Not even your magic. Whatever logic you think will win the day, you are mistaken. Where is your sense of adventure, huh? Not buried in your youth, is it? Go outside and make an offering to the swamp. A ring, a necklace, something you hold dear. While you do, our friend here will collect two things, maggot ichor and yellow lotus.
This is foolish.